The dream of the future you see dissolves, and with time, so does the apprehension. The world under sun is no exception, and all you see around you evolves. New traits and things familiar can be sensed, but futile is hope without fruition. The grief you knew begets no vision. The happiness you felt becomes regret. Winter fades and takes its cold and storm. Spring revives the world with love and warmth, but still the law, all things decay and age. Vanity itself won't dry your tears, and so you fear as your time draws near. The world will turn, but never change.
Death took your last heart. Recover it before life leaves you completely. A few moments left before your soul dies forever. Take the heart. It's easy. Good. I know that hurt, but there's no other way. Now you can hold color in your heart. Come closer. Do you see the great tree? I'm here, inside. This is a desert on the threshold of death. I think it's somewhere underground, but not deep. And around it, emptiness. You see how cold and still it is here, how desolate. But this is not yet your death. That awaits below, in the cold, when the last drop of color leaves your soul. We call it absolute death. Remember this always. Here in the void, nothing is more precious than color. Color is life. It is our food, our strength, our hope. It is the essence and meaning of our suffering. And now yours. Look. What you take is on the right. It's your memory. Lympha of color is kept in it. What you can give is on the left, your palate. The color that sprouted inside you into forbidden nerva. To tame color, you must transform it through a beating heart. spirit must fill his hearts with collected color to support life within himself. As time passes in the void, color will grow into nerva and flow into your palette. You can use this color to touch the world around you, because here it is color that gives life. Take some color from your memory, some lympha, and fill your heart with it. Good. Take a look around this chamber and collect what you can. And please listen to my advice, or your soul will soon be dead forever. Go now. Don't worry, I'll always be here. Do you see the golden flowers? Collect what you can in this chamber. My island is small, but you must hurry. Yes, that's right. But it isn't enough. You need more. Fill your heart fully. It is time to enter the void, where your color will begin to dissipate. We call this place the Void. Hunger rules here, unbearable hunger. Color used to be plentiful here, but it turned its back on us. Sisters died, compelling our raging brothers to beg the Void for forgiveness. As long as you're here, you will have to fight to survive. See these wheels? Inside each chamber, time stands still, but not here in the void. Color turns into nerva inside your hearts. Your life leaves as the color leaves. When your hearts are empty, you will die. Take care. Now you are here, by my chamber. Travel to other chambers, use color to mark your path, like this. Try it. Make a path with color and enter the chamber when you arrive. Thank you. Chambers like these are gardens. You can grow color here by yourself. Any color, and as much as you want. Approach a tree and touch it with a drop of color. A heart grants you the knowledge to handle color. Color doesn't like to be wasted. Your first and most important heart is the donor glyph. This is forbidden knowledge and punishable by death. It is the ability to give, to rip color out of yourself and turn the dead into the living. Revive the tree. And remember, the more you give, the more the tree will give back to you. There are many trees here, but you have little color. Return to the void, and I will tell you more. Yes, your path will be like this. And you will give your color, drop by drop, so others live. But don't you give away too much. Only take. It's too early for you to feed others with your blood. Remember the most important rule. Color is your blood and your life stream. For any of your actions, you pay with a part of your own life. So when you draw yourself a life, there's only one rule that counts, always. The more color you use, the brighter the result will be. You must feed yourself with color constantly. Take all you can find without pity. But I despair. Where will you find it? There are mere drops in my chambers and they dissipate as we speak. Quickly, collect what you can and never forget that time is killing you. Time is taking your color. Time is your real foe. is a reservation. Predators used to dwell here. They're half-dead creatures, neither living nor dead. I think they appeared when random drops of color merged with inanimate matter. But since the famine came, only the plants are left. Collect all the color that hasn't dissipated yet, then return to the void. One chamber left. Hurry. Danger is close. I can feel it. parts you open inside yourself, the more color you'll be able to transform and the stronger you'll be. And each heart will grant you the gift of a glyph. It's thought that the limit of a soul is 20 hearts. Perhaps such a powerful soul could even stand up to the brothers. For now, there is a heart in this chamber, I'm sure of it. Some are easy to find like that, some are not. Search for it, my sweet.
Shell. This glyph charges the air with color and creates a protective shell around its creator. While the shell is present, the surrounding air becomes dense, making it impossible to draw other glyphs. Increasing the amount of color used in the glyph lengthens the duration of the shield.
Left forever. But now, good. be that these drops have come for you. Most important thing. Time, cold, and hunger aren't the most dangerous threats here. Listen, I'm hoping the brothers left this place forever. But if they ever return and find you, you'll be thrown into the nightmare. If they understand who you really are, there'll be no mercy. They're brutal. But blind, we could trick them together. If you collect the color in my chambers, grow a garden and feed me, they'll decide that you're a new brother, the one that I was destined to. Then they'll accept you as their apprentice and give you some color so you won't die of hunger. And then we would see what we could do. Start by growing a garden. This is your best life source. Fill as many trees as possible to the tips of the branches and collect your first harvest. Then my heart will be at ease. Thank you. Looks like there's only one creature wandering here. Do you hear it?
Worse, there
return is a sign that color is being wasted, and nothing angers the brothers more. The appearance of predators in a sister's chambers is a sign that her realm is diseased. I beg you, rid my chambers of the predators, or we're both in danger. Just be careful that you don't waste color doing so.